everybody, and welcome back to some more Super Mario Brothers Wonder. Super excited to go and beat up Bowser, I guess. Not really sure how it's gonna work, honestly. Apparently, this is not really a world, but I don't really know how it's gonna work, so. Gonna do that special world level first. The deep magma bog one. But let's at least watch the cutscene for when we get to this level, world, I don't know what it is. I thought Bowser was gonna be the whole world, but no, maybe it's this one level. Woohoo! The Flower Castle. Bowser has twisted into something even more monstrous than I thought. Okay, yeah, it's just one level.
Well, look who it is. You must be really excited to see the amazing, no, the epic wonder I'm preparing. You'll have to wait a bit longer, though. Perfection takes time. How about you just enjoy the opening, Axe? My army is ready for you. That's your cue, Missile Megs. Bro, they're really called Missile Megs. I love that. Get out there and show them how dangerous a show can be.
Oh, maybe there's another level before the final boss. Oh, okay. I like that. This really is going to get a lot more dangerous, but isn't it? But we have no choice. We can do this. We can take on anything that Bowser throws at us. It's time to stop his rampage. Yeah, I'm out of here. Because we gotta do this first. Oh. Damn it. I forgot the frickin' shortcut again. Oh yeah, also I should probably get power-ups too. Oh, this one focuses on the spiky bowl of things. Okay, I like that. Okay, but I gotta get a power up just in case, even though the level does focus on a wonder transformation, so it might not even matter. Let's just go to World 1-1 again.
Onward and
upward. Where's the mushroom again? Fruit. I love that screenshot. That is funny. Oh, yay. That's a treasure. Peach hiding in the tree. Okie dokie.
It's peach time!
Plus we get to see Peach's face on the spike ball. That'll be funny. Oh, I don't want to do it with that. That's stupid.
Good luck.
You wonder I was about to run off a cliff. I love that. Oh, okay. This is fun. Oh, we got the Mario Galaxy, like, death. No. Okay, this looks a little extreme. Thank you. I will try. Damn, that jump is a little bit rough.
Good luck.
Yeah. Okay, I'm still not adjusted to that, honestly. You gotta be, like, really fast. Okay. Super Mario World. That's all I can think of when I hear this. Another coin there? I saw coins. Or another giant coin. That's why I kept failing. I feel like they want you to fail there. Okay, that's fine.
Good luck.
Having a power-up doesn't matter anyway. Might as well one just in case.
Bro.
Go! Shoot.
Good luck.
Thanks. I got distracted. Get the coin again too.
Go!
I keep forgetting not to hit restart if I already got coin. Wait, I'm alive. I mean, technically... Bro! That was so cheap. Whoa, what the hell? What? What? Okay. That probably relied on timing. Revivals can help in this stage if you die, like, right near the block.
Go, go, go!
Oh, I get it. I don't get it. What are you supposed to do? I guess I have to roll at it, like, a very specific angle. Oh my god. I don't know about this one, man.
Roll, roll, roll!
Go, go, go! Hold up, sorry. Okay, bye.
Roll, roll, roll! Go, go, go!
This one is kinda rough. But I won't say it's not fun. It does have a good element of challenge. It's just, oof. The precision, man. At least on this part, I don't know what I'm doing. Oh, okay. Oh, shit, okay. No. Brutal. Okay. If you're not ready for... If you mess up a little bit on any part, you're done. But I got all the coins. I basically beat the level. The good thing is, it isn't that long of a level. So you're mostly just going through the motions. I don't know, I think all of these have Super Mario World special levels beat in terms of difficulty. I'm gonna be real. No, you can't do this! No. I'm so sad. The good thing is, I'm getting a bunch of purple coins from this.
Roll, roll, roll!
Go, Damn it.
Good luck.
Okay. Yeah. Not that bad, all things considered. You just have to get into the swing of it. Oh boy. Okay. Took like 10 minutes, not bad. The rest of the standees that I can right now. Wait, was he the one I was buying for? Oh, wait, no. Got it to Yoshi, eh? And then I'll do Talon. More of them to go. Okay. Back to Bowser Land. I feel like that'll be two levels before Bowser.
Let's go!
And then I guess maybe Blue Toad will be the one to stop him? I don't know. Missile Meg system. Oh, I can stand on top of them. Okay. Oh, wow. Don't think I'm Daisy. It's like all my picks were meant to be. Wow, this level's really cool. Where I'm supposed to go. Ow. I forgot how stupid those guys are. Okay, easy enough coins to find. And a fun level. Oh, the Wonder Flower is just right there. Okay, what do we got here? Yo! Oh, is that poison? Oh no, those are just clouds. Whee! Oh. Whee! Oh hey, this was in the Nintendo Direct. This is so cool. Okay. It's basically like a victory lap. Like, you made it this far, the end of the game. That was moderately easy level. Also, the music is very Galaxy-esque. There's something up there. That's just where it needs to go. Yeah, sorry, let me just move this. It's a little in the way. I guess that's a little bit better. Like those pipes. Other light up. There. That should be better. See ya!
Yeah, yeah!
Okay. Okay. We're getting close.
Did you enjoy my Arby's hospitality? Well, that's just the beginning. Next performance is really amazing. You'll be shocked at how good it is. Wahaha. Enough preamble. Prepare yourself for a dazzling light show. Time for the high voltage gauntlet.
Oh, maybe there's like three levels. Or four even. I don't know. Okay. Bruh, if Yoshi's gonna be the one to finish Bowser, I swear. Although, no, I think that means Toadette is the savior. I don't know. You know what? I feel like I need the sensor for this. It is in the dark, after all. Well, Yellow Toad in the electricity level. It kinda works, at least. No, I needed you. Oh, I could use them. No. Dang. Come on. Shoot. Okay. I think I can just do useless. Tricky. Definitely gotta be something up there. Yep. That's how you're supposed to get up there. But how are you supposed to get up there to begin with? I don't know. Bubble is definitely a good power up to have here. Wow, this is cool. Ow, no, 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 no. Probably where the third coin is. Nope. Actually, I'm gonna look. Let me guess, this is the ending? Or maybe it's a trick. Oh, no, it is definitely the end. Gotta say, the path to the third coin is pretty obvious. That, or the path to the frickin'... I don't know. Wonder Flower? Yeah, both. What? Dun dun dun. Okay, that's awesome. That is awesome. Not hard, but definitely really cool. Okay. I feel like Toadette might be the savior, but I don't know. Who's gonna be the final level beater? We'll see. Actually, too bad. Wanna take a bad break? Too bad. I ban intermissions in my shows. Don't you dare try to sneak out. You don't want to miss this next performance. After all, these performers will be trying their hardest not to miss you. Hit it, and them. Secret Bullet Bills. Oh, those different than bullseye bills? Oh, no, it's gonna be Yoshi. It's over. Oh, yeah, that's different than Bullseye Bills. Honestly, though, Yoshi's the GOAT, so you know what? He deserves to be the hero. The hero we need. Okay, well, there's definitely something up here. Or maybe that pipe is just there. I don't know. Oh, yeah. Oh! Sorry, Zoe. Hey, wait, no, I don't, that pipe is sus. In fact, I'm gonna use a sensor. Oh wait, no, okay, that pipe isn't sus, that's just the one that was there already. I'm being silly. I like how the fire flower is always just there out of obligation. This level's really fun so far. Okay, they are different than Bullseye Bills. Here. Oh, giant ones. Oh. Wonderflower somewhere. Yep. Oh, it's another one of those falling ones. Or not. What's this? What the? Okay. I'm on a pirate ship. Oh. Whoa, okay. How to make a fun auto-scroller, part 2. Ow. Got him. A nice picture. Wait a minute. What if you're ready, Yoshi?
Not gonna lie, I'm a little impressed you made it all the way here. Impressed and glad. It means I get to hit you with the greatest show of all time. I mean that literally. I'm gonna hit you now. Get ready for the most amazing, groundbreaking show ever produced. Time to get this knuckle fest started.
Oh, this is part of the Petal Isles, I guess. Okay. Weird that they don't consider this its own world, but whatever. Oh, is this gonna be a music level? I like this. Or maybe not. Not yet, anyway. Actually, I'm gonna be right back. I'm back. Here we go. Ah. Dang. There we go, actually my thing's a little bit, like, misaligned. There. Actually, no. There I go. That's kind of funky, why isn't it moving? Shit. Okay, I wasn't sure why I was doing that, but whatever. Guess I gotta wait around? Oh wait, I get it now. Oh my god, no. You know what? I don't need the spindle. It's fine. I want an elephant. Okay, what do we got here? Probably some kind of music thing. Yep. Yo, that is raw as hell. Isn't about me going to the beat necessarily. Well, okay, it is, but. No. cool. Yeah, it's more so you about you dodging the level element than jumping in time with the beat, mostly, but... Because the level elements are the ones going to the beat. Yeah. No, well, it's Yoshi's time. Or maybe Red Yoshi will be the savior. And that'll make more sense, really. Hussa. Oh, that's it? Oh. No, it's Yoshi. Oh, you made it through Knucklefest. Impressive. Don't look so happy. That was just the opening act. The rock and beat of the main event is going to echo across the world. No, throughout the universe. No one will be able to resist it. Heads will bob. Beat will tap. They won't be able to stop. A truly captive audience. And now it's time for the epic. Yes, the epic wonder I've been preparing. Feast your eyes on Bowser's Rage Stage. I like the rock motif. It's like the frickin' Mario movie, kind of. All audience members, please make your way to the main stage. Okay. It's Yoshi time. Let go. We finally made it. It's time to put a stop to Bowser's evil plans. Who will do it? This little goober, of course. Is it even level? Maybe it's just a boss fight. Ha ha ha, you made it here, huh? Not that it matters. I'm done playing with you. I've got a front row ticket to Dad's big show. And you're not gonna ruin that for me. Now you've got to see how big and bad I really am. Time for my super duper extra cool wonder. Yeah. Okay. Why? Oh, no, yeah. This isn't a normal level. Whoa! You know what? That makes sense. Help me! Okay, thank you. I didn't even hear what he said. Oh, the dragon is back. And fittingly enough, Yoshi goes on it. I didn't really think about it, but Mario Wiki said this guy is a lot like a thing from Yoshi's Story, and now that I remember that, yeah, it is like Yoshi's Story. Oh yeah, we got like all the wonder effects here. That's sick. Mario! Oh, their voices are all messed up. I like this. It's like a big celebration of all the stuff that came before in this game. Your show is pretty cool, Bowser. You gotta have the plants there. Oh, and the ghost, too. This really is a show. Bowser put out all the stops here. I gotta say, this is like the best final Mario level. In terms of the presentation, at least. Oh, the Sonic Frontiers type. Sonic Superstars floating thing slash Sonic slash Super Mario Land 2. Go, Yoshi. Yoshi. Oh, they save. This is the first wonder effect, so they gotta save that for last. There wasn't any checkpoints. Shoot. That was my fault. I wanted to get coins. I got greedy. Okay, well, I'll make sure to cut this out of the mod. Since this is a big auto-scroller, after all. I mean, yeah, if you think about it from a technical perspective, maybe it's not the best Mario final level since it's an auto-scroller, but they make it fun, so. Bro, look how happy Yoshi is. Okay, you know what? Maybe I... Oh, this is a good thing. I was Yoshi. Bro. Why do I keep dying on the same part? Oh my god, what is wrong with me? I'm sure that was the end of the section too. I just have this tendency to die at the very end of Wonder Effect sessions because I'm just quirky like that. Oh, thank you. Wait, no. No. How did I even get this far? Man. So I gotta go in the middle. Or not. Thank you. Okay, I'm back here. Almost. Out on the bot, actually. Gotta show my progress, after all. No, you don't. I don't want to see it perish. Also, it says listening only, so, yeah. Perish. Dang it, why doesn't this work? There we go. Perish! Oh, they're going fast. Oh god. Bruh, I died right before the checkpoint. Go figure. Oh wow, I have superpowers now. Oh, music battle? Oh my god, Yoshi's so cute. Bruh, it's just Master Hand. Ahem, thank you all for coming. Sorry for the wait. Are you ready to lose yourself in the sweet peach? This finale will make the entire universe my captive audience. Bowser's Rage Stage. Hit it. Okay. Yo. Love that. Oh, their music now. Thank you. How much? Oh, his face is coming out. Okay. That's cool. Oh, I don't think you're even supposed to hit the hands, but it makes it easier, that's for sure. I just wanted the coin, honestly. Dead. I don't think that's it though. Gee, I wonder where the weak point is. Yo, that's sick, actually. Epic finisher! Yeah, I think we'll have time for WarioWare today. What time is it? Probably only 2. 24. Yeah, I'll probably play like an hour and a half of WarioWare. That was sick, though. I like that boss. I'd say that was a good enough end to the game. That was a really cool fight. Pretty easy, but I was playing against Yoshi, so then again, it probably isn't that easy. Not because I wanted to play as Yoshi, but just because he was in the cycle. Yo, they got the thing. He's so happy. Yoshi! I love you. Yo! I did it. Oh, what the hell? Okay, I think the whole universe is gonna blow up, actually. No, it's fine. Wait, so was that Bowser? Also, like, was there two Bowsers? I don't understand how that worked, actually. Because the Bowser was the thing I was on, you know, the whole world, but also, I bought him somehow, so I don't understand how it works. Yo, the game. Bruh, they have yellow instead of blue on the thing. Cringe. Oh my god, I love them. Oh, they're so cute. I like them. Yay! Look how happy everyone is. Thank you, Shiro Mori. Oh, I wonder what happens if I get all the names. Oh wait, no, this is impossible actually. I can't get all the names. Mario Wonder credits all names. I wonder if anyone's done that. Oh, okay, that's cool. This one's easy. I love this kind of credits medley. Good question. Oh. Ninjas. They're boogieing. Boo. Oh yeah, they even have a high score counter. There's all the voice actors. Bruh. Lava swimming. Patrick Seitz. Miyamoto. Takashi Tezuka. We got all the classic Mario names here. That was really cool. Alright. Well, that was a lot of fun. Amazing game. Oh, oh, they're so cute. Bruh. Leave it to Kamek to do the grunt work here. Remind me why he can't just fly using his Koopa clown car.
And we all lived happily ever after.
I love them.
Again sometime, yeah?
Yes. I will. But I gotta play WarioWare first, so we're not gonna do any of the special stuff for a little bit. Just like with Sonic Superstars. Oh, okay. One? Oh, okay. That's helpful. New badges? Oh, okay. You know what? I gotta check that out real quick. Bruh. No, what do you mean? Okay, I guess I'll check over everything first. Imagine I'm just missing a random thing. No, I got everything. Right? Okay. The most random ass level I missed a coin in. Boosting spin jump. Oh yeah, to be fair, I was in a hurry. Oh wait, no. This wasn't even... This is completely different. I don't know what's going on. Okay, I'm just gonna get it real quick. And then I'll end the stream for reals. I gotta show where all the things are. Otherwise, what kind of gamer am I? Mid. Really? That's where I was supposed to find it? Bruh. That was kinda annoying. Or not annoying, but kinda dumb. I found that by accident, bruh. Okay, that marks the last coin I needed, right? Probably. Or maybe not. Don't know. Oh, no, that should be everything. Although, I don't think the game would tell me or anything. That would be too nice of it. Yeah, I got all these. Okay, well, I'm missing stuff here. But I'm guessing that's post-game levels. Or not. Oh, what's this? The super final level? Okay. Well, whatever that is, I'll figure it out. On something else? I don't know. Maybe I have to buy them. Hold up. Be right back. Hi, I'm back. That was just, I was just looking for my headphones anyway. You said there was more badges, right? I get the last two wonder seeds. Okay, you know what? I'm probably missing a secret exit on Bowser's castle. Okay, I don't. It said there's more badges for sale. So much for watching this stream. If you like what you saw, feel free to follow and check out the YouTube channel. Link is on the sidebar. I post all my Twitch mods there, including a ton of other stuff, like a lot of other Mario games, Sonic the Hedgehog, Kingdom Hearts, Pikmin 4, and a ton more. So if that sounds cool, feel free to check it out. Anyway, have yourselves a fantastic day and take care. I'll see you all on WarioWare Movie in a little bit.